Hello friends, my name is Steven. I'm not leaving Las Vegas. I'm here at the Wicked Spoon to bring you some buffet tips for Las Vegas.
First of all, there are two lines. You pay to get in the first line, and you stand to wait for your food in the second line. So be sure to get a front-of-the-line pass if offered to get access to your food faster. Tip number two is get a lay of the land before you attack the buffet. Make sure you know where everything is for faster access. Tip number three is avoid breads and salads. You didn't come here to eat vegetables, but these cost the buffet the least amount of money and give you the absolute least bang for your buck. Next tip is to use alternate larger dishes to get things like more butter for your delicious crab's legs. Don't use those little cups if you don't have to. Lastly, don't be afraid to ask for signature or special dishes at the buffet. It's what they're known for. I hope this video has helped you out. Make sure you get your fill in Vegas. Like, share, subscribe, follow us here on social media. Now's the time of the video where I say 3, 2, 1, and click!